Und der Fuji comes in low. Mita Kiri applies the pressure from underneath. Mita Kiri drives, hook the Fuji back. Hook the Fuji loses balance, but recovers. Mita Kiri unable to close the deal. Hook the Fuji breaks Mita Kiri's balance with a strong heavy one. Mita Kiri moves quicker and better than Hook the Fuji and takes the match. A lot of pride on the line when these two fight. You saw that. And Hook the Fuji almost get the job done, but comes up short. Mita Kiri wins. He still has a chance.